Alright guys, we were just cast netting. He threw a cast net, it came off of him. I threw my top water, hooked up on the cast net, we pulled him in, and then just got these two nice little sheep's heads.